So there's this kid I knew. He just decided he didn't want to go to school anymore. All he wanted to do was build a robot. Which sounds pretty cool. But there's much more to the story. Listen up, I'll tell you about this kid that said, I am through. No longer am I attending this place called school. It's a waste of my time and it makes me sick. I've had enough reading, writing, and arithmetic. His parents said, no, you've got to learn. Grow up big, get a job, and green you'll earn. They'd scratch their heads, they'd get him not. But all he wants to do is build a rocket robot.
Rocket robot, rocket robot.
Be totally rad. Guitars, microchips, and mechanical parts. Lasers for the eyes and a metronome heart. Just plug him in and he'll play all night. This rock and roll bot will be out of sight. He told his mom and dad, you don't understand. Nothing is cooler than a robot in a band.
Man, that sounds futuristic. A robot on stage singing?
But the boy has to go to school to learn.
Chucky, what happened? Did he go back to school or build a robot?
Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna tell you the rest of the story. But first, it's time for a robot dance break! Only choice. Science and math must be your scene, cause you'll have to study hard to build a musical machine. The kid realized he didn't think this through. Back to school to make his dream come true. So he hit the books, got down to biz to learn everything he can so he can build his.